the development community is a very competitive field. And it's hard to be sensitive and thoughtful when you're building new homes or new commercial areas. Take a look at Hewlett's Creek or Whiskey Creek. 20 years ago, you could fish, you could oyster, you could clam. You can't do that. They're restricted. Well, the city needs to provide regulations and guidelines and encourage good development. Vote Harper Peterson for mayor, October 7th. Paid for by the Committee to Elect Harper Peterson.